America instantly saved, Andrew Sevener.
Oh my gosh, to be a part of this top eight, it's been incredible. I mean, just a wild ride.
Congratulations, brother.
I never thought, being a small town boy from Mississippi, I'd even make it this far.
I'm sorry, man.
John Legend is an amazing coach. He's pouring into his artists to ensure that we have what we need to go out there and have great performances.
You've been flawless. I'm so happy I got to work with
you,
man.
Thank you, it's been a pleasure. Thank you so much.
And for me to be one of few people to have gotten this far, it's remarkable.
Thank you.
That's a hell of a run, guys.
Thank you so much, dude. I love you so much.
Blake Shelton is just the best. The minute you meet him, he's your friend. He has just been able to see me for me, and he said, there's nobody ever like you.
Good luck to you guys.
Thank you so much. I'm so happy.
Blake is 100% himself, and it's so refreshing to see. I feel like every week I got better and better thanks to him, and it's amazing.
I'm not kidding, man. I want to sing with you, like, on record.
Oh, that would be incredible. Kelly's Kelly. Kelly, is what you see is what you get. She's just the most down-to-earth person.
Yeah. John.
You had a great run.
The biggest takeaway I have is I have so many more reasons to believe and love myself now, and not only that.
I love you too.
But I have a platform to be a voice for other people who don't believe in themselves and be an example for that, because I've come a long way. I love you guys.
My favorite memory is, honestly, just creating and building lifelong friendships with these other artists. Everybody's so phenomenal. So the best part is just the relationships.
I've had dreams about stepping on that stage for years and years and years, and to not only get to be on the stage, but to be on it until the top eight with all these amazing people, I couldn't ask for more.
I love you, bro. Top eight's incredible. We're family. I mean, we love each other. We're rooting each other on. And Elite Eight.
Yeah. Elite Eight, yeah, that's a good one.